Welcome back to The Lead. More now in our politics lead. Some stunning news from Iowa. New CNN poll numbers show Hillary Clinton has gone from a lock to win the Hawkeye State to possibly destined to wake up in 12 days having suffered another crushing loss in that state. Except unlike in 2008, New Hampshire this time might not be able to throw her a lifeline. A CNN WMUR poll there in the Granite State shows Clinton getting trounced by Senator Bernie Sanders from neighboring Vermont by 27 points. CNN senior political correspondent Brianna Keeler is in Nashua, New Hampshire, where Senator Sanders is speaking right now. Brianna, Hillary Clinton has been launching a very aggressive attack against Sanders today.
This campaign is about...
That's right. She has been, and they've been going back and forth. Bernie Sanders behind me.